rescue divers are safe tonight after strong currents pulled them 8 miles east of Lili'ivi Point this morning. According to the Coast Guard, the divers went missing from a recreational boat named the Tigger II. A rescue aircraft located the missing divers some 4 miles away from their original location, dropping down 2 smoke flares. Both men are reported to be in good condition.